So in today's video, it's gonna be like a vlog, but like, I don't know, you could say it's a vlog, but I'm just gonna be showing you what I'm gonna be doing throughout the day. Because you know what, you know when you get a day off when you just wanna do shit. But look at the weather, man. I don't know if you can obviously see, but it's just pissing down. It's been sunny all week, and then the fucking day I get off, it's fucking the worst day of the week. Any of you like experience that, like the day that you wanna do something, it's just fucking the worst fucking weather in the world. Like, what the fuck, man? But now I'm gonna go to the gym and I'm gonna do a chest and tricep workout. And then actually after about 6 o'clock, I'm going go-karting as well. Like the first time, well, not the first time, but like the first time in like a year I've been go-karting, because you know, because it's fucking lockdown and shit. So it's fucking, I'm really excited for it, man. I'm going to have a good time tonight, I'll tell you now. Like, I don't know if any of you have been go-karting before. Obviously you have, but like some people haven't. And if you haven't been, you need to go, man. It's such a good night, honestly. You need to go. But I'm gonna drive down to the gym now and do some chest and triceps, because it's that kind of day, man. Like, when it's raining like this, you need a good gym session. And obviously everyone likes doing chest and triceps, so you need to do chest and triceps on a shit day. Like, it's just a better your day, you know what I mean? So I'm gonna do some chest and triceps, and then I'm gonna go home, eat, and go go-karting later, so I'm safe. What's going on here then? Come on! What's going on here?
Take it slow, man. I know time waits for no one, but I can't go to every girl that comes at me with their legs wide.
Where did these niggas be at when they said they're doing all this? Not it.
I'm in the trenches, relax. Can you not pedal a boy in the club? Cause we do not listen to rats. We in Atlanta, I got her wigs. You telling me,
baby?
In the wrong line,
we
man.
Took a trip, now we on your block, and it's like a ghost town.
Side, bro.
Baby. Where did these niggas be at when they said they're doing all this? Not it.
So I've just arrived in Perry Bar. Fucking beautiful out here, man. Fucking hell. You got everything you want out here. You got Superdrug, Sports Direct, Clark's, Heron's Food. What else could you want more in life, more than Heron's Food, bro? You know what I mean? But we've come here for the gym, so we're gonna go in there now and see what's popping, man.
Raps, bad beats, phones and yeah. If the good die young, then I'll be old and grey. They want advice, tell me really what I'm supposed to say. When I got here from drug deal cells and motorways. Yo, all the gang's wild, can somebody tame us? Gotta step with a stick like we got gum on our trainers. All them youths I rub must hate it when I come on the playlist. At least that you can say that you was robbed by somebody famous. Go ask in the hood, I'm who they call for the things. But we still go to war with swords, like it's Lord of the Rings. Protects Rolexes, Audemars, it's all on the skin. Call me Fredo, but I'm also known as Lord of the Bling. Yo, his mum and dad went round, he got closer with the gang. Had no bread up in the kitchen, got that toaster in his hand. No, my ops don't need no holidays with lotion and no sand. Just go and stand up on your block, you'll be closer to a tan. Since the last one got blazed, they don't chill in the states. Need to know where you stay, get a drizzy, no Drake. Will you bring it to this table? I'ma listen and wait. I bring so much food in this place, you never finish your plate. Where I'm from, I can't even lie, them prisons are fake. But it's a big mansion, next time I live in them gate. Drilling ain't jumping out the car and waving knives. If you man are drilling, then why ain't you guys taking lives, baby guys? I got big whaps, no baby nines. Girl with big back, giving up till I got lazy eyes. Joe got nicked for his kidnap, but it made him wise. Then he bought the plug in jail, and that really changed his life. Yo, I wouldn't lie, no, there ain't no feeling like when bullets fly. Running on the other side, gang gang and my hoodie tied. Wondering if a pussy died, when I'm getting back on ends. Had some orders, pressured them, they ain't coming back again. They say that life's prices, can't put a price on that. But if the price is right, you'll die, I put my guys on that. Fly to Dubai, I'm with the same guys, it's a crazy setting. More foreign cars lined up here than in an Asian wedding. Yeah, my brother's catching years, they ain't got a month. Everyone sitting down, it's like I'm from a block of monks. Heard he's got a watch, but he don't not putting, watch us rob the punk. Bet that Prezi won't even last as long as Donald Trump. Yo, new problems that I'm faced with when the Gwala come. Picking out the Rollie or the AP, that's a common one. Look at what you gone and done. Yeah, I rap about them trap spots and all them times on the block. But believe me, it wasn't fun. Every time I drop, just know I'm dying as an act.
So, just finished the workout. You know what? I feel quite good. I really do. See, that's the best thing about working out for me, is that good feeling, vibe, like, after. Like, I feel good about myself and everything else just feels better. Like, it's fucking raining, but in my head, it's sunny. You know what I mean? Like, no, it's a good feeling, man. The best thing about working out is just feeling just mentally good, man. That's the best thing I could say to someone. Like, if you're going to work out, do it because, obviously, it's beneficial for your health, but do it for your mental health, man, because it can help you through a lot. Like, some of my worst moments, I've been in the gym, man, and it just helps you forget about life for like a couple of hours or something. And you can also, if you're having like a shit time in life and you go to the gym and then you feel good after, you're more likely to be positive about the thing that's happening bad, you know what I mean? And you're more likely to sort it then as well. But I'm gonna get to the shop now, get some fags, get some vodka, and I'm gonna get fucking guacamole. Fuck it. Also as well, it's like some of you that follow me on Snapchat might have saw my story the other day, but like, obviously I have a fucking job. Like, I'm an average fucking Joey, you know what I mean? I have a fucking job, mate. And I work on the buses. And basically, yeah, it's about 7:30, just like dropped off all the passengers and stuff. And I don't know, I had like 10 minutes spare, so I thought, you know what, just check the fucking bus, make sure no one's left anything. Get to the fucking back of the bus. There's a fucking can of Jack Daniels and a fucking little bottle of fucking vodka. 7:30 in the morning. I thought I was bad doing it 8:30, but 7:30, like, I wouldn't go 7:30. At least leave it till 8:30. Because at least if it's 8:30, you've woke up a bit first, you know what I mean? But that'll do it 6:30, 7:30. Nah, man, you fucking push it, you know what I mean? Nah, don't drink. Don't drink, guys, okay? Don't drink. I don't drink at all. I can't remember the last time I even had a drink. It must have been about, I think it was last Christmas. It's that, like, honestly, I don't drink. I don't even like the taste of it. And I don't like the feeling of it, so I just don't drink. So there's no point having it. It's bad for your fucking health. And it just, there's no positive about it. Like, don't drink, guys. Really don't. It's not good for you, man. Don't be that guy that's like 40, 50 and in a hospital bed because they can't fucking move because they've had that much alcohol that it's fucked up their inside. So don't do it, man. It ain't worth it. Just have a good time without having a drink. That is the best thing to do. But I need to go to the shop, man. I keep talking. Okay. You know when you got that girl who just keeps talking too much? I'm not the male version of that, man. You know, for like any of you that have like your driving license, do you remember in your test where, I don't know, you'd pull over and then you have to reobserve and like pull out? Like, you'd be like, anyone back here? There's no one back here. I can go, man. You're fucking, you know what I mean? Like, who does that in the real life situation? No one's like, fucking hell, right there, dad, let me just check that there's no one there, man. I don't think there's anyone, you know what I mean? Fucking excellent. You alright, mate?
Yeah, I'm good, man. I'm sound. What are you doing? Oh, you going down the Weatherspoons, am you? Fucking hell, typical. I'm going down Albury now to do some go-karts and be with some of my mates. Yeah, I did tell him, mate, back in 2009, I used to be the fucking stick on the top gear, but mate, they still want to fucking have a go with me, don't they? You know what them like? You know what these kids them like? Always competitive. I'll tell you now, man. But yeah, I'm going to pop down there now. I'm just doing a video at the minute, so I'm going to fucking get back to the video and then I'm going to fucking show them some clips of the go-karting. Because, mate, you know, yeah, I know, mate. I know I'm the bollocks when it comes to the steering wheel and the pedals, I know. All right, then. Yeah, sound. See you later, mate. Ta-ta. Fucking hell, keeps calling me. Fucking hell. Nah, I'm gonna go down to fucking Albury now, do some go-karting. I'm gonna show you some clips, okay? Safe.
I'm fucking here. So anyone that wants to come go-karting and have a good time, go to the one in Albury called Team Sport. It is fucking good, man. I'll tell you now, it's an indoor one as well. It was like £25 and you get like an hour's worth of like racing and stuff. And you have to do like an induction Also, if you come here, make sure you got a balaclava, because if not, you have to pay for one, but they're not that expensive anyway. But yeah.
And welcome to Team Sport Karting, the UK's number one indoor karting company.
Get my voice back for a reason. Red light? We have two exceptions. Okay, one exception.
Get up the ramp.
Exactly. When you go up the ramp, you still go full speed up and then stop or slow down. What do? If you get a black light?
Into the pit lane.
Yes, you go to pit lane, you don't stop by marshals, okay? So many people do that, don't do that. yeah, go to
At the minute, it's on light. Red light. Oh, red light is when someone crashes basically and everyone has to stop. Yeah, it's back on now. Show you the track, man. Oh, little crash there, little knock. I'll have to have him light on that. Just had my first race. Fucking come fifth, man, or sixth. I can't remember. I done like, I think it was 52 seconds. I was trying to beat my uncle, man, because that's all I care about, is just beating my uncle. Like, it doesn't matter if I come last. Like, if I come last and I beat my uncle, that's all that fucking matters, you know what I mean? So, I've just finished go-karting, just got on. Good night, good night. As you can see, I come fucking sixth. Like, nah, there's obviously some money behind the scenes or someone on the computer rigging it, like, but like, you can't do nothing when you get to Albury and that happens, you know what I mean? He gets rigged all the time, you know what I mean? Got my bra clover on, so if there's any trouble, like, just fucking message me and I'll sort it out. Nah, it's been a good day, man. Been a very good day. Went to the gym, had my hair cut, done some shopping, went go-karting, and now I'm just gonna chill. So I hope you enjoyed today's video, and this is just my life really. On my days off, I try and do like things that I'm interactive. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed today's video. I'll see you soon, mate. I'll see you soon, yeah?